Alright guys, I'm sorry, but while I was making this video, some of the clip got deleted. As you can see, I was doing a locker tour right here, showing the skins, and it stopped. So I'm sorry about that guys, but yeah.
Ha